How can someone, one man, embezzle the money meant for fellow Nigerians in millions, in billions? Money meant for good roads, education, money meant to create a sustainable economy. One man. How can one man not think of the future but think of now alone? It didn't just happen. We have been losing focus long time by not taking responsibility. Truly, power without control is no power. I stand to take responsibility.